Hello and welcome everyone to Barna's Corner. Learning starts from here. Today, we are going to learn the recipes of two different juices. Those are muskmelon juice and watermelon juice. These are my favorites during summer. These are very healthy and tasty to drink. Let's see the recipe of muskmelon juice. Cut muskmelon into pieces. Transfer it into a mixer grinder. Add 2 spoons of nannari juice, which is also called as Hemidismus indicus. If you don't have nannari juice, you can also add lemon juice. Then add 1/2 cup of sugar, then beat it. Now let's add 1/4 glass of cold water, then the juice which we had. Let's decorate it with honey. If you're finished with decorating, our juice will be done. Now let's make watermelon juice. Cut watermelon into pieces. Transfer it into a mixer grinder. Now let's add 5 tablespoons of sugar. Then add 1/2 cup of milk. After grinding it well, we'll add 1 tablespoon of honey. Now let's pour our juice into a glass. Now we'll decorate it with honey. Our watermelon juice is done. Hope you'll make these fresh, healthy juices. These juices have more antioxidants, fiber, and it keeps you hydrated. Stay healthy. Thank you.